For the past 55 years, the state of California has been investing in its future by investing in students. The Cal Grant program has a $1 billion budget and provides financial assistance for more than 82,000 students. Call 3's Lindsay Paula reports on two Cal Grant recipients and how they're now giving back.
Some of the most enjoyable part of what I do is helping kids make decisions about college.
With her students still on winter break, Dixon High School counselor Linda B. used the downtime to prepare for a series of financial aid workshops for seniors.
Their decision making has changed in the past few years. It's become very financial.
In the early 70s, DeBee received a California State Scholarship, an early version of the Cal Grant program.
Having the State Scholarship allowed me to be a full-time student, fully focus on my education and my experience at UC Davis.
She's come a long way from being a recipient of financial aid to a commissioner for the California Student Aid Commission appointed by the governor.
I'm grateful the state invested in me and my desire to help this state grow, flourish, depends upon an educated population.
Dr. Fred Wood is the Vice Chancellor for Student Affairs at UC Davis. Cal Grant was also there to help him pay for college.
Being awarded a Cal Grant along with other scholarships and other monies made all the difference for me in going to school.
Today there are billions of dollars on the table waiting to help a new generation of success stories.
Yes, you can afford this if you apply and do the right things.
In Davis, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
So you can apply for your Cal Grant right now. The applications are due March 2nd. This Wednesday, KCRA is teaming up with the California Student Aid Commission for a Call 3 call-in. Experts will be here from 4:30 in the morning until 7 o'clock at night to answer all your questions about Cal Grants and student aid. Or you can email us right now with your questions at call3@kcra.com/call3.